I don't know if you ever had an infected hair, but when I do, I just pull it out. You know, that's all you got to do. You don't have to do anything else. I pull them out. I show you how to do it. It works pretty good. Sometimes you got a little bit of blood afterwards, but don't worry about that. You got an infected hair, pull that sucker out.
Quite a mess.